I remember the first time that I saw him.
We were in student government together.
He was wearing a yellow and blue thick striped polo shirt.
He came walking in for a session and I was like, hello.
I liked him. I liked him right from the beginning. What I want.
I feel nervous,
but not that nervous.
We'd plan a trip down to Mexico.
We were there for, I don't know, 5 or 6 days.
I thought that would be a good opportunity to, you know, be in a nice spot, you know, and propose. So
he took me to this gazebo.
He was like checking out like the scenery, and when he turned around, I had a wedding ring.
I have absolutely no idea what he said. Something about being together forever.
He said yes, so I was happy.
Here we are.